Hello all, this is Dswank. I am in Legendary because that got actually a pretty good review, and good god he is being mean. Well, not review, but response on my channel. Where the hell am I supposed to go? Ah, hey Mr. Policeman, need help? Can I grab- he doesn't need help. Oh, let him go! Oh, I think I shot the policeman. Ah! I shot you in the nose. Yeah, that's what you get. Somebody's being grumpy out there. Where do I go from here? Okay, gee. I have a Molotov! Can I grab that? Thank you. Ow. Crap. No! Give me at least the good gun, please. Oop, that was Mr. Police. Okay. Well, I took care of their home area. Oh, yay. Why? Shoot at the freaking big birds! Don't shoot at me. And how is that plane staying in the air? I'm not seeing any downward thrust on it. It's a pretty cool looking plane, but yeah, I don't see how it's staying in the air. These guys look kind of spec ops-esque. Bad badass. Badly done badass. That's what I see there. Okay, so if I crouch... Can I crouch? Thank you. Okay, he's down. Crap. Can I get him? I got him. I wish I could lean. That would make this a lot better. Ammo. Pistol ammo. Back in the hole. Come on! There we go. Thank you. Okay, he's down. Good lord, how many of them are there? Okay, he's down. I'm almost out of health. I don't want to do this again. Please tell me he's down. Okay, there's that.
Any? If you come across those soldiers, you probably figured out they're not government. They're Lafayette's private security force. He wants us both dead, and I don't know why. I'm heading towards
okay.
The square. Meet me there, and hurry.
I feel like I actually killed them. Yay. They're dying. They're my health. Ow. Frickin' A. I need to kill these guys. Ow. Okay. Hey, there's health in this car. Crouch. Okay. Hello. Hey, buddy. Get in here quick. Thank you. I think I figured that out.
I don't know about you, but I just want to go home. If it's still there. Come on, let's get someplace drier.
You're gonna die. Where's the frickin' werewolves? That's what we're gonna be dealing with. Yep. So, I have to decapitate the frickin' werewolf. Oh, okay. So, shoot it in the head. I thought I was gonna have to, like, axe it. Like, knock it down and then axe it. Health. That mechanic is awesome and sucks at the same time. Oh, okay. And that blows up. Physics in this is a little funky. Can I, like, not jump up that? I kind of want to jump up here. Yeah, the interface on this is a little bad. Okay, rifles. I want a shot shot. Can I not climb? Where am I supposed to go? Okay, is this like a balance puzzle? Is that what I'm supposed to do? That was stupid. That was not clear. Okay. Bypass. It's in here. Okay. Yep, not going that way. I guess I am going that way. What's that? Is that... Yeah, that's not what I want. Okay, there's goody there. There's just a dead body. I'm not seeing any wolves. Okay, and I guess I get shutted down there.
This door's locked. I can't open it. There's an override switch in the warehouse foreman's office. You'll have to find a way up there to reach the override switch for this door.
Okay. I have to find my way to the foreman's office to open the door to let them kill you. I'm sure you're going to look forward to that. Well, that happened. Foreman's office. Wonder where that could be. Hello. Yeah. I have bullets. And I have... the knowledge that when my clip is empty, you will be dead. I don't even have to hope. Where am I supposed to go? What the hell? Jump? Okay. Have to be careful because otherwise you just get flung somewhere. Oh, hello. Uh-oh. I gotta reload. Did you see that face? No. Is this the foreman's office? How do I get in? Is this where I'm supposed to go? Doesn't feel like it. Is there a puzzle here? Am I supposed to, like, open those or something? I don't know. I'm missing something again. Oh. Yeah, I was gonna figure that out real easy. Yeah. Puppy. Down with the puppy dog. Okay. Run, jump. Ammo. Jump. God, this is clunky controls. This is almost rage-inducing how clunky the controls are on this. But the game, the concept of the game is, I like. I did something. Don't know what I did. Oh, hello. Yep. I kill you. Oh. Oh. I missed that. So what am I supposed to do? Ah, jump up here. And then jump up. Ah! Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Okay. Well, there was that. Ow. Yes. That's what you get. Reload. Do-do-do. Now we should have you come through. And I walk over here. Oh, no. I missed that. Messed that up. Because I'm not able to jump. Oh, dear. That's, at least that one was a legitimate failure on my part. Not a serious case of what the hell's going on. Yeah, run. Give me your goodies. This is a dull puzzle. Alright, here, now the question is, where am I supposed to go from here? Onto this. Am I supposed to, like, jump onto that? Oh, no, I do that. That was easier than I thought. Spray and pray. That's open security door so we can kill everybody in the security area. That's right. I shot its head off. Now, can I land here without taking any serious damage? Yeah. Come on. Yeah, the controls are incredibly clunky. You cannot break your reload animation. I was trying to do that pulse thing on the werewolf during the reload animation. No, didn't work. Okay. Puzzle 2? What the hell is this? Well, I can't go back. I can't jump. Well, I'm boned. Goodbye. Well, I can't jump. Oh, there we go. And you saw how long it took that thing to pop up. When you mouse over it like that, it should pop up fairly quickly. But no. This is a fun game just for a challenge because it's a bad game. In some parts. I mean, it's not a bad game. I played legitimately bad games. So, when I say bad, I'm not meaning, horrid or anything. I'm meaning it's got problems that are fairly significant. Oh, hello. What am I fighting here? I don't know if I killed it or not. Now, is there another one? Don't see it. We're gonna push forward even if there is. I want a shotgun. This rifle is nice, but I want a shotgun. I mean, shotgun, yes. Checkpoint! Ooh! Bypass, please. Is this all the game is? I'm running from creatures. I have no goal other than run away right now. Open security door. Is that back behind me? Oh, here. Why am I going back here? Something gonna come out of your chest, dude? Is he bleeding out of his crotch? I don't know if I killed the mouse. Hey, dude. Hey, how's it going? Are you enjoying this? Ah, Granny has a Molotov. The rats are running. That implies something bad. Hello. Trash. More trash. Checkpoint. Where were the checkpoint? Oh. Yeah, no. What the hell? Oh, it's just you freaks. How were they having trouble with those things? Granted, I've had trouble with them, but still. I had trouble when I had the frickin' pistol, and that was it. I mean, honestly. Well, I guess that might explain why they were having trouble, if I can take them out with the axe. Goodies, yeah. I was looking to see if there was water. Ow. Health. Ah, there. That's what I need. Now, question. Alright. Turn. Ah, killed you. Almost died. So much for me being awesome. Nobody is awesome. Nobody is cool. Nope. Song doesn't work. Ah! Dude, I just saved your butt from those fire things. Why are you shooting me? And why can't you shoot me when I stand out in the middle of nowhere with no cover? Are y'all really that much of a failure? Okay, reload. Let's see. Leg. Chest. Can't get through that. No goodies. Can't get through there very... Ah, here. And walk across the I-beam. Guys, I need more health, like now. Granted, I mean, I'm enough of a... Did you see what I did to that fool? His head was in the wall. Checkpoint saved, yay. Checkpoint saved, I have no health. Screw him. Yay, health. That's a little frightening. What do I do here? Ah. Turn the power off. Okay, now I can go through there without killing myself. Yay. You cannot sprint or jump when moving through water. I wonder if that's been my problem. In most of the floor of this crap. That was kind of spectacular. Nice that it blocks off that way and that way. It's almost like some power is leading me through, some being like the fates are leading me through the city to where I have to go. Oh, brother. Doo-doo-doo. Oh, is that the badass chick that... Okay. Good Lord! You got a trunk, chick, lady. I had no idea those creatures were going to be released, or that he'd try to kill both of us. Luckily, I know some people who can help us stop him. Sort of an enemy. Your voice also doesn't match your body. Just keep working. Yeah, you bastard. Yeah, yeah, don't take that sass. I'm sure you'll understand that when I put a bullet in your face, too. These guys finish us off? Really? 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 These guys are gonna finish us off? Oh, badass music. Must be scary. Hey, I haven't done this yet. Oh, that's lame. That is some of the lamest crap I've seen in a long time. Oh wait, these are good guys. I didn't need your help. Did you see me just stand here and waste these guys? Okay, now I might have a little bit of an issue. Was there magic Healy goops over here? I need to get to the other side. There's health over there. Get out of where my health is. I will axe you. Go away. Ow. Damn it. Bum 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 bum. Yes. My dear, if I didn't let you in on the details of my operation when I hired Mr. Deckard, what makes you think I'm going to do so now? Frankly, you always do. I'm asking him a question. Or asking. Deckard, I want dead for very specific reasons. And why you don't know my full plans for Pandora's box, Vivian. That is a tough TV. Fighting now? Okay. And the good guys are showing up. Yep. There we go. Come on, guys. Let's take advantage of all this work I'm doing. Hey, they're kind of shooting in my general direction. Ah, health. Oh, I kind of wanted that. Oh, you're a good guy. You're not. You're not either. Yay. That fight was tough. Look at his... That... What? Guys, come on. Easy there. I did just help you kill these people.
Afternoon, Miss Kane. Lovely to see you again. Now, could you please tell me exactly why I shouldn't shoot you and your companion right here, right now?
Well, I did kill all the people you were fighting.
Commander for the Council of 98. Before LeFay abandoned me, I had more than one encounter with Lexington and the Council as an enemy agent. Now the Council was our only hope to stop whatever plan LeFay had for Pandora's box.
Oh, joy.
Sincerity, but I knew too much about Black Order operations for him to just shoot me on the spot. The signet branded on Deckard's arm also made him an invaluable piece of the puzzle, an unexplained connection to Pandora's box. So a deal was struck. Deckard and I would help the Council retrieve Pandora's box and stop the Fae's plan in exchange for safe haven with the Council. The enemy of our enemy had just become our friend.
Yay. God, this is painfully bad. This isn't quite Sci-Fi Channel original movie bad story, but
everybody look alive. The boss is online.
Ow. Right. So, this seems like a natural place for me to end this episode. I hope y'all have enjoyed this. I'm kind of mixed on this, honestly. It's fun because it's so bad. It's hard to put a game together that's fun because it's bad. But yeah, the controls are a little, eh. The story is not particularly good from what I've seen so far. The world is actually fairly well constructed. You have a few stupid little puzzles, but overall, the graphics aren't bad, the world isn't built poorly, but it's just the story is meh and the controls are even more so. But I hope you've enjoyed this. If you have, go ahead, hit like, subscribe, leave a comment below, tell me if you want to see this continued, and I will see you next time. Until then, buh-bye.